My name is Dr. Roger Sir. I'm a professor of urology, and I'm the director of the UC San Diego Comprehensive Kidney Stone Center. My philosophy in caring for patients is I've been a patient, so I know what it's like to be on the receiving end. And what it taught me was three things. I think patients all want to know, are you good at what you do, right? Are you the best? Number two, can I trust you? Are you honest? Are you going to tell me all the facts? And lastly, they want to know, do you care about me? And I think that's what we offer here at UC San Diego. We're at the top of our fields. We have a complete interest in taking care of you. And you know that when you come to us, that you can completely trust us and your care for you. We believe that patients should receive care here at UC San Diego Comprehensive Kidney Stone Center because we are distinctly different than all other centers here in Southern California. In particular, we have a team approach. We have multiple urologists that are trained in kidney stone disease. And not only do we have multiple urologists, but we also have dietitians, physician assistants, nurses. We have a team approach so that when you come see us, you're not seeing one person, you're seeing a team of healthcare providers that will help you get through your kidney stone attack and then prevent kidney stones in the future. I think one thing that's really important for kidney stone patients to recognize is that it's preventable. There are some basic things that you can do that we can help you with to prevent another recurrent episode. A lot of kidney stone people think, I'll just keep having them the rest of my life. You don't have to. Come to UC San Diego, we'll help you out.